Spirit standing in thy midst. Open up your hearts, not just your mind. Behold him in whom I trusted with heaven and earth. Gave all power to heaven and earth. He came and walked among you as a man, but yet was God manifested in the flesh, leaving you the example, leaving you a path, leading you straight into the gate and narrow the way. And as you strive, you enter into it. So lift up your heads for a new crop and the army of the Lord that I spoke with Joel is being prepared. I'm raising up an army of God with power, with authority, with a command to go you into all the oh, ooh, ah, the power of the Lord is in your midst. For behold, as you strive to enter in the straight gate, the Lord would, even in this hour, renew and do a new and renew your call, renew your that I've chosen you to do. And I plant in you my word. My word shall grow up like trees of righteousness that the devil and the winds of Satan can't blow down the earth. This gospel, I will cut it short and do a quick work to reach the earth. Thank you, Jesus.